Hello, Marty's Rock House followers and my Rock World members. I'm very happy and proud to be here with one of my favorite singers, with Robert Hart. He is well known as a singer from the Magic Man's Earth Band, and he was in Bad Company, guys, and he just released a new great solo record. It's his 10th solo record, when I'm correct.
Yes, yes.
It's called Pure, out on vinyl and CD,
just
since a few days, I think.
Yes, that's right.
And it's really great. Robert, you have to tell us something about his record. When did the idea came up for the solo record? Who had the idea?
Well, Escape Records, that I made an album for with Diesel, with Jim Kirkpatrick from FM. The guy that owns the record label, Khalil Turk, suggested that I listen to some songs from Tommy Denander, who was amazing, as we all know. Tommy works with Alice Cooper in Hollywood Vampires. And so they sent me the tracks, and we started working on them and made the record very quickly.
That's great.
Yeah.
So what about the album title? Why is it called Pure?
Pure, I think it's called Pure because it's a new start for me. I haven't made a record for a couple of years, and yeah, it's just a new start, so it's like a pure, it's like a new beginning.
That's great. Mm-hmm. And what do you think, what is different to your previous solo records? I know, these are my favorite solo records. What is different to the older records you have done and the new one?
I think as you get older, I think you enjoy it more. And you're more precious about it. And I really, really enjoyed singing this record. There was no pressure. I think that's the thing. When you have a big record label, there's a lot of pressure to deliver because they give you lots of money to make the records. And so with this album, I think it's more natural. As it says, it's pure.
It's pure.
It's pure. Yeah.
So how went the production on? Did you fly to Tommy Dana?
No, I did it all in England. Tommy sent all the stuff over, and we did it like that. Easy.
How long did you take to sing the whole record?
3 days.
3 days only?
3 days only.
That's great, that's amazing. Yeah. So do you have any favorite songs on this record and why?
Well, I like Little Miracle.
Yeah.
Just because it's a great tune, and I like the lyrics, and I have a new grandson. He's a little miracle, little Theodore. So that's good. And I like Mysterious because it's sort of what I'm known for, really. Yeah. That rock singing and that guitar orientated track, which Tommy did so well. I think Mysterious is one of my favourites. Different people I love. Do you know what? It sounds awful to like your own record, but I actually play it from start to finish, and it's quite enjoyable.
Actually, my favorite is Double Trouble.
I love Double Trouble, and I'll tell you why I love Double Trouble.
Yeah.
Because I was a big fan and a bit of a friend of Robert Palmer.
Oh.
And it does remind me of Robert Palmer. The whole thing is a little bit Robert Palmer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the violet is amazing.
Well, it's a special red.
That's
very red.
And it's limited to 300 vinyl.
300. And you get a pair of these socks. With each edition, which is
quite... Show the socks. Yeah, this is good.
Perfect.
Marty, show. Yeah, perfect.
Perfect. So, do you have a vinyl record player at home?
No.
Are you listening to vinyls?
No. No, I don't.
Really?
But you know what? I might treat myself. I might treat myself. It's the biggest selling thing at the moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't. I haven't had one for years. I must treat myself.
You have to. Yeah. So next question. Is there any plan for tour to present this album live, or is it? Are you still waiting?
I'm sort of busy with the Earth Band and obviously Rock Week. That's it.
Yeah.
We're busy all through the summer with the Earth Band and touring and festivals. If there is a moment where I can actually sit down and put a band together, then maybe there's no reason why we shouldn't do it. There's no reason why. And maybe, as we did in Diesel, three or four concerts. So maybe we'll do some.
It would be great to see this live, this full Warm and Hard live show. It would be amazing. It would be really cool.
Should be counting.
Yep.
So, a famous, and for me, one of the biggest questions, because how do you get to be a musician? You need to have a hero that brings you to the music.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, who was this hero?
That's a very good question. That's a very good question. My hero was probably The Who, which is not me.
Wow.
Pete Townsend, more so. Pete Townsend, I love Paul Rodgers, and I love to replace him. So they were like my heroes.
Why Pete Townsend? Because he's not a singer.
Ah, but he's got, for me,
the energy.
He has the best voice in the world. He's Pete Townsend. I love his,
wow,
I love the way he phrases singing. And I just love his energy. I love his soul. Yeah. So I'm a fan of Pete Townsend singing.
Yeah, of course.
Cool. It's guitar part. Wow. I'm singing.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The next question. Tell us some secrets about yourself that no one knows.
Let me tell you a secret about myself. A lot of people don't know this. I love ironing.
Ironing.
I love it.
Ironing.
My first question when I come to Germany, change Landau, how is the iron mobilizing better?
Yeah,
that's good. My Deutsch is not a niche simple.
So you know this thing with the trowel with the falting.
Yes.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Like my father does.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's my secret. I'm a super ironer.
Naked.
Naked.
This was the secret.
Naked ironing.
He irons naked.
Naked ironing. I think this should be an Olympic sport. We could all iron up naked and then we'd see a big basket of washing and see who finishes first. Naked ironing.
Naked ironing. That's perfect. That last one is for your fans. Some words to your fans, please.
Well, you know what, I always appreciate how everybody's supported me over a long period of time. And it's quite hard. It's a lovely thing that people buy your records. People like your lovely self promote them and say nice things. So I'm very, very grateful to still be doing it at my age, 32.
Yeah. I think you look like 25, but today maybe 32.
Alex, thank you. Thank you. So, no, I'm still grateful to be here, and all in one piece.
Great. And buy the record, please.
Please buy the record. If you buy the record, you get me. I come round to your house one day, do all your ironing.
Naked.
Special offer.
Very good. Thank you so much.
Cheers, boys.